Canucks are 3-on-2. Berchi in on the left wing. Sven Berchi centers Dorsett off the arm of Pavlik as he came to his left to make the save. Yannick Hansen trying to get around Jacob Trouba. Hansen, one hand on the stick, centers Berchi. Weak shot stopped by Pavlik after the puck went by Bo Horvat. Throw into center. Here's Hansen trying to get in down the left side. Yannick Hansen centers off the skate of Berchi. Couldn't get his stick on the puck. Now a centering pass, and Berchi chopped that one wide into the final minute of the first. And here's Horvat on the lead pass from Berchi. Oh, Horvat centers Hansen, stopped by Pavlik as well. Horvat knocked him down, and Hansen gets the puck to Berchi, who sidesteps the check. And the Canucks break in. Horvat to the backhand, put it wide as he was checked by Stewart.